I love meeting Israeli people. They look at me like a son.